the channel. It is your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And welcome to Rob Squad Reactions, where we are here every single day to not drop you one or two, but...
three videos, y'all.
Of all reactions suggested to us by...
you guys.
Our amazing RSR family. We got a music, a sound powerhouse today. Tell them who we got.
Guys, the Electric Lights Orchestra. We listened to some ELO, and the song is Do Ya. This is one of those bands that just really captivated me from the beginning. I've never heard so many instruments sound so good. So every time you guys suggest them, I get really, really pumped
Mama
to listen to them.
Likes it. She does. But we got a slogan around here for you new people. Hey, we got to give the people what they want. I can't wait for our sign to get hung up. It's going to be so cool. Hey, but y'all wanted some ELO, Do Ya. Let's go ahead and check it out. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on that post notification bell. Let's get it. Slide. Cowbell. This is super cool already. You guys know we love the sounds, but like straight from the beginning, you got the hard guitar and you get the drums, but the build-up spots are super cool.
And it's not just that one that's super obvious that we all notice that we really, really love. I'm telling you, like every time it comes, I'm like, yes, I love that. But I feel like even the vocals, there's a build-up because when we get musical genius Jeff Lynne. Yes. When we get those lead vocals at the beginning when he's about to go into the chorus, he really holds it for a minute with his really rich kind of deep tone. And then you have the backing vocals come in at a higher pitch. And it's just like that also is a build-up in the way that he goes for a minute and then they join together. It's really, really powerful. And then the chorus is fun, the way that they just have it set up. That's what I love about bands like ELO. It's how they have their songs set up is definitely for the listener. Yes, it's nice.
Because like they'll cut the vocals and you'll get like the heavy, deep guitar. And then you'll get the build up and it goes into their kind of harmony and it gets high. So it's like it goes from dark to kind of high.
I love it because it is really rocking. Like the guitar in this one, especially, I noticed that ELO is really rocking in this. But when it comes to the vocals and the chorus, it's easier and bright. And it's like a totally different vocal that I would be expecting to feel that rocking sound. So it's a nice combination.
Let's get back.
In the country where the sky touches down on the field, she lay her down to rest in the morning sun. They come a-running just to get a look, just to feel, to touch her long black hair. They don't give a damn.
We'll be right back. cowbell. How could I forget the cowbell? That last little drum deal like reminded me of, like army marching.
Oh yeah, yeah. I really liked the tone of it.
Yeah, it was like a snare drum.
I was gonna kind of point out the drums as well because right when they dropped everything. But the guitar and the drums for a minute, right before they brought in the cowbell, which is when those three were going together, it was really, really nice. But the drums, it was simple, but it just played into it so much. And it amped up that guitar segment that we got, and it made it just like really, really... That's the thing is, I feel like they make sure everything that you get when you listen to them is like a pleasure for you to listen to. It's just such a great composition every single time you listen to
it. The cowbell's fire. Guys, if y'all's boy Jay was in a band, I would be a killer cowbell player. That's the only instrument I need
to
play.
He would. He has one, and he loves to play it. But my favorite line is when he says, do you want my love? And he's like, woman. And then, you know, he asks another question, and then it's kind of like the little cosign that he throws in, the extra word he throws in at the bottom. I like it.
Let's get back.
Singing in the back.
It's literally musical geniuses. It's why we love the ELOs, the Chicagos, the Rushes, the compositions, how they can put everything together always, you know, seems to amaze me with every new song that we react to by these groups.
These are my favorite type, one of my favorite types of band, just because I feel like there's so much that you get to appreciate because of the amount of instruments you get and how they compose it. It's like one of my favorites because I think so much thought really, really goes into the songs that these type of bands put out. Like, really, really impressive.
But guys, thank you so much for that suggestion. That's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members that hit that subscribe button down below, we welcome you guys to the RSR family. But y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
You gotta make somebody smile, y'all.
We love you guys. Until next time, we'll see y'all later.